La presenza di Lucille qui a Napoli si concluderà con la partecipazione alla nona edizione del convegno internazionale Livie dei Mercanti di Capri. È un segnale, vuol dire la partecipazione non soltanto all'episodio del workshop, ma alla vita della facoltà e alla vivacità culturale che la facoltà in questo momento riesce ad esprimere. Lucille ha insegnato in tantissime università negli Stati Uniti, ha una vita intensa, lei usa dire di sé: sono un ottimo viaggiatore ma un pessimo turista. Ha viaggiato in America e in molte università, dunque la sua esperienza qui potrà, noi speriamo, essere foriera di una relazione più intensa, più forte tra la nostra università e l'Università di New York. Le vorrei chiedere come lei pensa che si possa strutturare in un futuro possibile questa relazione tra le nostre università.
I think this is a good beginning for me and my university, Parsons, the New School for Design, to get a sense of the culture of the school, the kinds of programs that they have here, and to see what kinds of intersections and overlaps we can have in the future. And for now, I think I'm looking at what kinds of possible collaborative efforts I can initiate with this school. And Alessandra has just asked me to see if there was a possibility of being an outside advisor to a student's project, or to give some feedback, some critique on their work, which I welcome. I've done this in other contexts as well with other schools in the United States. I think that in the long term, it becomes much more of a kind of a gradual process to see how we can start teacher to teacher, teacher to student, even on a small scale, and then to see how we can make it more of a concerted effort, so that the students, I think, that the students here from Naples, from Aversa, can go to the United States, because it will be such an eye-opener for them. There is, of course, as we know, you know, this sort of very big divide between the North and the South, and I think that's the reason why I'm more interested in being here, because they know what design is in the North. I think the students here, the ones who really get it and the ones who understand, I think will be able to appreciate the kind of input that I give them, and it will plant some seeds in their mind to see how they can evolve further in their thinking as designers. And I mean, I can only see myself in the same way, because 30 years ago, I was in the Philippines. I was in a school that didn't have a design program, but I charted my way and I went to the United States. So I think by example, I can tell these students likewise, there is an opportunity either to do it on your own or through the auspices of the school, that in the future we can make a little more concrete.